Hello. Today we are going to do Anulom Vilom Pranayam. Pranayams are most important, that is very major part of yoga. It is called alternate breathing also. So first I would like to say what are the benefits of Anulom Vilom. It is one of the best pranayam which can lead you towards meditation, because you will have to concentrate on your breathing. You have to feel your breath, go with breathing. So you can say meditation on your breathing, focus on your breathing, focus at one thing, that itself is meditation. Now other benefit also, you can say it balances your nadi. Nadi means which represents vata, pitta and kapha. So nadi sudhi pranayam, you can say it moderates your pulse, it can lead you to better sleep, it can keep you calm, it can correct your breath rate, because you are going to take breathing as per count, general breathing. We may take one or two count and exhale one or two count, that is not sufficient. So today we will do it with three count inhale, three count exhale. Count means as per second, 1, 2, 3, that way. And both the nostril will not run at a time. When we are inhaling, one nostril will keep open to allow breathing, and while exhaling will close another nostril. So both the nostrils will not run at a time, so it is alternate breathing. Now technique, how we will do it. Today we are going to do it without kumbhaka, without holding your breath. Initially, basic practice, we can start with 3 count inhale, 3 count exhale. The pattern should be, start with your left nostril, breathe in from next nostril, breathe out from right, breathe in from right, breathe out from left. That is left to right, right to left. That is one breath in Anulom Vilom. Then again same repeat, left to right, right to left. So you can start with me, back straight, cross leg, Sukhasana. Sukhasana means the asana which is giving you comfort. No need to take Vajrasana or Padmasana, you can sit in Sukhasana. Hands like this, back straight, chin parallel to floor, don't look down or up, sit straight and shoulder relaxed. 3 count inhale from left, so we will close right nostril. 1, 2, 3. Exhale from right. 1, 2, 3. Same reverse. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Use your thumb and two fingers. We will do it again. Feel better if you do it with eyes closed, so you will start focusing on breathing, so as good as meditation, as I told you. Don't give so much pressure on your nostril. The closing is given so that one side breathing you are not allowing, same other side you are not allowing breathing from here. You can go till 4 inhale, 4 exhale and 5 inhale, 5 exhale. I will show you one round of 5 count. Do this repetition minimum for 4 to 5 minutes you can extend till 15 minutes. Those who are suffering from insomnia, hypertension, high blood pressure can do 10 to 15 minutes. This is very soothing and very calming pranayama. Keep practicing. Thank you.